Hello and good day everyone, this is Derek aka Video Cobra from Video Lifestyle once again. The number of sports cam that have been flooding the market after the phenomenal success of the Hero 2 or the GoPro. Now I have here today a very special camera which is the JVC AdiXXion or GC-XA1. Now, unlike the GoPro, the AdiXXion has a built-in LCD screen, a 1.5 LCD screen, as well as Wi-Fi. There is entirely no housing required, and JVC has called it the Bond Tough Quadproof Cam. The camera can withstand drops of up to 2 meters. It is also up to 5 meters waterproof. And a dive housing, according to JVC, is also in the pipeline for deeper depths of up to 40 meters. The camera is also dustproof as well as freeze-proof, hence its quadproof label, as you can see over here. JVC claims the absence of a housing, which you require for the GoPro, means better sound quality, clearer audio without the enclosure muffling the built-in microphone. The cam weighs in at 126 grams. Now it shoots full HD videos at 1920x1080, as you can see over here. Lesser qualities of 848x480, HD at 720, but at 30p. HD at 720 at 60p, and all the other different qualities that you can select. Videos is recorded in the .H.264 codec, and this can either be in the .MOV or MP4 container. In my personal opinion, a 60 and 50p switchable option would have been ideal instead. But all this does is in the 60 and 30 flavors. The XA1 captures stills of up to 5 megapixels. And all this can be recorded onto your SD and HC cards, which is found in the battery compartment right behind here. There is also a USB port where you can charge your battery as well as an HDMI output. And this is, of course, waterproof and sealed, very well sealed. The camera has a capability to shoot in time lapse. I'll just show you in a moment. Endless recording, that's video resolution. Time lapse, there you are. The time lapse capability. It has a 5x digital zoom. I don't think I like to think very much about it, but it still has some kind of a digital zoom. The image stabilizer, which is built in. Of course, the screen is a 1.5-inch, and it's a super wide, although they don't say exactly how wide the screen is. I'll probably do a test with the GoPro and check this out, how much wider this is compared to the Hero 2. The Y video software is also embedded onto the camera. So very intelligently, they have embedded the Y video software onto the camera. So if you plug your USB cable with the camera into your PC, it will prompt you to install the Y video software on your computer. This is to perform your setup for Wi-Fi as well as transfer of video and photos. The tripod holes that you find underneath, or I would say at the side of the camera, is very useful. So these are standard tripod mounts, and the application which you will find on your iPhone, which you can download from iPhone, I'll just take a look and show you a little bit of it. It's called YVideo. There you are. The YVideo app is also free. And you are able to use this particular app to frame, compose, and also activate recording from your iPhone to the camera. The distance of the Wi-Fi connection, I've tested, it works safely between 25 and 30, up to 35 feet without any interruption. Now, I don't like to commit myself with anything else. There is picture conversion, there's a self-timer, white balance, language, time setting, volume, control to playback, the TV out for the HDMI, parallel NTSC, and formatting the card, as well as update of firmware can be done via Wi-Fi with this particular icon that you find on the AdiXXion. When you purchase the GC-XA1 AdiXXion, it comes provided with a goggle mount attachment, a flexible mount that adheres to a curved surface, and they give you actually two lens protector which you can snap onto the front of the lens protector, the LCD protection film which you can apply, a USB cable, as well as a rechargeable battery. And the optional stuff you can buy is the roll bar mount, the handle bar mount, an AC adapter for charging, as well as a float strap to help the camera float while in water. So if you drop this over the water, it'll float. And here is a special request by my friend, Mr. Jean Van Demier. This is the AdiXXion outputting via HDMI, mini HDMI, to an external monitor. There is no lag whatsoever via HDMI. The battery cover is open, but you do get a HDMI output, display output. The only thing is the LCD display on the AdiXXion is turned off. I do not see that as a very big issue. This is another request by Mr. Jean Van Demier, and the GC-XA1 here, as you can see the display on the LCD screen. I'm going to activate the recording button right now. You will see, Mr. Van Demier, that while the recording button is activated, it is recording, it shows the time, it shows the battery, and you will see the display on the LCD screen while recording. So it answers your question, not only when playback, but also while recording, the display is on the LCD. And the same for when you have it Wi-Fi enabled to your iPhone, you will be seeing the image as well on the iPhone. At the same time, you will see the LCD display turn on. Following this video are some sample footage of the GC-XA1, as well as some still photos captured by the XA1. So you'll decide whether you think the GC-XA1 is the cam for you. There you have it, folks, the JVC AdiXXion GC-XA1 JVC HD Action Cam. My name is Derek, aka Video Cobra, signing off. For more reviews, catch me on www.videolifestyle.com. Ciao.